What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. Next, you guys, we got another donate request video. So shout out to the awesome subscriber that helped your girl out and helped the channel out. So this is Melissa. I want to come over. I don't know if this is gonna be in her emotions or she wanna come over like, ooh, come over. So we're gonna get straight into it, you guys. This is my first time reacting to Melissa. So this will be my first time new artist on this channel with her, you guys. So I wanna come over. Let's see what she about. Let's see if we're feeling this vibe. And if you guys want her to stay on this channel, you guys, make sure you guys put your feedback down below and I'll know something. Let's go, y'all. Oh, she mad.
You left your light on.
Oh, she stopped at him. Sounds about right. I know that's right, girl. So I'm guessing she has more feelings than this guy. This guy basically maybe played her or something to the point he's maybe ignoring her, or he already has somebody else, but he got involved with her to the point she is still like attached to him and still clinging to him to where she wants his attention and want to come over. She's frustrated. It's intense, like, I need to come over. I need to see you now. That feeling sucks. Yes,
I know that you're shaking.
She hurt.
You think we're lost. Once we begin, I know you're back. I know that you want me.
Wow.
I wanna come over.
it's not about to show it. I know it's not. Oh, why? Ah, you didn't finish it. So basically, forget the consequences. You told me you love me. You told me all these feelings, but then you didn't show it, basically. Like, how dare you? You got me involved to where you don't even care. Like, how can you not even care? You tell me you love me. This isn't love. You got a new friend, and she's putting stuff in your ear to make you fear me. But she kind of is going cray-cray because I guess she's clinging more to him. Because, you know, you don't play with somebody's feelings. That's why. So, like I said, I have been through this, you guys. I'm sure a lot of us has been through it where you got played, but you're clinging on to that person because they give you a lot of attention so fast. And all of a sudden, boom, there's no more attention. And just like, wow, you confusing me. You know what I mean? And that hurts. When she was in that car, she was hitting that shit. She was bored, but she wanted his attention. So she sat below his house building or whatever it was. Like, damn. I ain't gonna say I never stopped nobody, but I Want to Come Over is a song by Melissa. It was released in the second single from the fifth album, Your Little Secret, in late January 1996. Ooh, was she by somebody's little secret in here? The song was a commercial success, reaching number 22 on the Hot Billboard Hot 100, number 29 in Australia and New Zealand. It also reached number one in Canada charts, March 1996. The genre is rock, recorded 1995, released January 1996, you guys. Dang. So you guys, let me know your feedback down below. Let me know if you've ever been in this situation, man or woman, where somebody just leads you on to where you're basically leads you on to where, you know, they're not there no more. They don't want to show you no more attention, and you're basically confused. You're basically confused. So let me know how you guys feel. Smash the like button, hit that red one. You guys want Melissa to stay on this channel. Let's go, y'all.